There are many ways to calibrate thermometers. The different methods available depend on thermometer type, budget, the quantity and frequency of your thermometer calibration, and how accurate you would like the process to be. Here we will explore the following options: reference thermometers, ice baths, dry block calibrators, test caps and microcals, comparator cups and black body calibrators. Most calibration processes require comparing the readings between the thermometer under test with a reference thermometer. This is a thermometer that you know to be accurate, so it allows you to confirm the true temperature of the source being used for the test. Using a high accuracy reference thermometer specifically designed for calibration makes your calibration checks more accurate, particularly if you're using a less reliable method such as an ice bath. At ETI, we sell two models of reference thermometers that have accuracies of plus or minus 0.05 of a degree C or below, and come with a 5-point UCAS calibration certificate. It's important to note that these thermometers have slow response times and delicate sensors, so they are only appropriate for using on calibration tests. An ice bath is the cheapest and easiest way to calibrate a temperature probe. However, creating an accurate ice bath that is precisely 0 degrees C in temperature is pretty tricky, so using this printed ice bath mug makes things a little bit simpler. Preparing an ice bath takes time and it won't stay accurate for long. However, if you aren't required to check your thermometers regularly and you only have a small number of thermometers, this could be the best option for you. Dry block calibrators, also known as dry wells, create a stable temperature source for testing thermometer probes. These portable devices are a more accurate and reliable alternative to ice baths, allowing you to check large quantities of probes quickly and at desired checkpoints. At ETI, we stock a cool source calibrator with a temperature range of minus 10 to 110 degrees C, and a heat source calibrator with a range of 33 up to 250 degrees C. Both accept a wide variety of thermometers and are available with different sized holes for varying probe diameters. If you use a thermometer with switchable probes, you'll need to check your instrument and probe accuracy separately. Test caps and microcals are an easy way to check the accuracy of your instrument. They work by simulating a specific temperature. When connected to your thermometer, they will compare your thermometer reading with their set temperature. Test caps are compatible with thermistor or PT100 thermometers. They're available in a range of singular set temperatures for different requirements. MicroCal calibrators are made for thermocouple thermometers. They have multiple adjustable temperature points, so users can calibrate their thermometers at different temperatures very quickly. These are both quick, easy, accurate, and economical choices for calibrating thermometers. However, your probes also need to be calibrated. We always recommend checking your instruments and probes as a system using one of the other methods discussed in this video, such as an ice bath or dry block calibrator. With infrared thermometers, calibration tests need to be carried out very carefully to get an accurate reading. There are two options you can choose for your infrared device: a comparator cup or black body calibrator. The ETI comparator cup is a budget option, ideal for calibrating smaller numbers of infrared devices on a less frequent basis. To use, insert a high accuracy probe into the base of the cup to use as your reference point whilst taking the reading inside the cup using your infrared device. Then compare the two readings. The limitation of this is that it's difficult to use the cup to calibrate your IR thermometer at different temperatures, particularly high and low ones. In contrast, our IR500 black body calibrator creates stable temperatures of 50 up to 500 degrees C for infrared calibration. Suitable for checking multiple infrared thermometers regularly, this is an easier and more accurate method. Again, this device is best used alongside a calibrated thermometer for maximum confidence in the accuracy of your tests. There are many options for checking the accuracy of your thermometers. Most users will need a high accuracy reference thermometer to carry out checks. For probes, an ice bath is a great budget choice, but for higher accuracy and usage, a dry block calibrator is more reliable. To calibrate a thermometer with switchable probes, test caps and microcals are quick, economical and reliable. For infrared thermometers, calibrator cups are a good budget option when used with care. For a more accurate solution suitable for checking multiple devices regularly, choose a black body calibrator. If your tests show that your thermometer readings have drifted, you'll need to send them to a laboratory for recalibration. We have UCAS accredited labs at our factories and can carry out recalibration on temperature probes, humidity meters, and infrared thermometers at your desired checkpoints.